The movie Stuart Little led to the rediscovery of a lost $300,000 painting. This is the incredible story of how Sleeping Lady with Black Vase found its way home. Hungarian artist Robert Barany painted the Sleeping Lady between 1927 and 1928. The Art Deco painting is said to be a portrait of Barany's second wife, Ada, and it's considered one of the painter's best works. One historian even called it a perfect representation of 1920s European art. In 1928, the painting was exhibited at the Ernst Museum in Budapest before being sold. Then it disappeared for 81 years. The buyer was likely Jewish and took it with them when they fled the country before or during World War II. Cut to Christmas Eve 2009. Hungarian National Gallery researcher Gergely Barki decides to watch Stuart Little on television with his 3-year-old daughter. And what does he see? Sleeping Lady with Black Vase hanging in the Little family household. What's amazing is that Barki recognized it after having only seen a faded black and white photo of the painting from 1928. And he didn't have any means to pause, record, or play back the movie. So he had to keep waiting for the painting to pop back into frame. Barki told The Guardian, "I couldn't believe my eyes when I saw Barany's long-lost masterpiece on the wall behind Hugh Laurie. I nearly dropped Lola from my lap." Could it have been a replica? Barki didn't think so because the painting was so well known. So then Barki goes on a hunt to track it down. He sends 40 to 50 emails to different production companies and crew members trying to find the painting. It took 2 years for him to finally get a response from the set designer who owned it. He flew to the US and met her in a park in Washington, D.C. Using a screwdriver that he borrowed from a nearby hot dog vendor, Barki was able to open the frame and confirm that the painting was genuine. So how did this set designer come by this lost masterpiece? In the mid-1990s, art collector Michael Hempstead initially found the painting at a charity auction house in San Diego. He bought it for $40, and then sold it to an antique shop in Pasadena, California, for around $400. Some years later, the Stuart Little set designer purchased it from that shop for $500 on behalf of Sony Pictures. The painting was then used in the 1999 movie and a number of soap opera episodes. She then bought it from Sony and put it up on her wall, where it stayed for 10 years until Barki came calling. Ultimately, the lucky set designer sold the painting to an art collector, who in turn put it up for auction. And on December 13th, 2014, a Hungarian collector purchased it for $285,700, bringing the Sleeping Lady back to her home country. All because, as Barki said, a researcher can never take his eyes off the job, even when watching Christmas movies at home.